Right off the bat. Okay. So it seems I am a video game owner or VHS collection owner. How does one access this? Okay, we're gonna start a shift. What do we do? Oh, we got our first customer. Hey! Need to watch the shop. What's she looking at? What? Are you stealing that? Hey! Hey! You can have thieves in these games. This lady just sitting here trying to rob from my establishment, and she wants to guilt trip me by saying her son's birthday. Do you know? Have mercy. Forgive her and let her go. No, the police is gonna show up here for you, Barbara. They're gonna show up here for you, loud and clear. You don't sit here and steal from my establishment and try to guilt trip me. Hell no. Hi, Robert. I hope you're well. I hate this damn fever, but I'm recovering. Remember to start your shift by turning on the computer. I left a good move for you to watch when you finish your work. Okay. By the way, I heard the rate of thieves increase a lot in the city and much more at nighttime. Do we have another customer? I heard the door. Pay attention to what each customer is doing. If you see one leaving without paying, run and stop and be very careful. Okay. How do we run? That's the thing. Let me figure out how to rob you. I'll be with you in a second! How do we run? No? Okay. Okay, so we have to actually run in English. Oh my god. She looks a hot mess. How may I help you? I'm gonna watch this movie for 3 days. Okay? $4 for you. Yeah, I mean, if the movie is $3, don't you think you should just get the movie instead of just renting it? I mean, that does make sense. That makes sense. I mean, for little kids, if they don't actually, like, watch the movie after a certain amount of time, then you can just rent it. That's actually really fucking smart. I wouldn't even think of that. Joanne here. Just be sure to buy anything you like. That movie was really good. She picked up the first thing she saw and she was running to the fucking register. I don't know what that is, but Lord. Okay, hi. I'm taking this movie for one day. It's $2, right? Goes well. I'm sure it's gonna go well, man. These are so nice. This is so nice. Like the customers come in, you know. So nice. What's this? Sit right here, because the first lady tried to thief from us. Oh no, gotta watch him. Hello. $3, what movie do you do? We finally reached 100 movies purchased. I love collecting these workers. Okay. That's the first question I would ask too. Did you even watch him? That makes no sense. It makes sense, but it doesn't make sense. I mean, alright. Are you gonna pay or what? VHS tapes, like, that you don't even know about, and you put them in your house, you just, don't you think that's a waste of money? But if it's, I don't know. I would assume it's more of a waste of money. I haven't actually watched the movies. This is the actual first one I've seen that. Oh! Don't you dare! Dude, I'm unemployed and in debt. I just want to watch a movie in peace, please. Unfortunately, you don't get to. If you're unemployed and in debt, why the fuck are you coming to the store? This is not Walmart. This is a small business establishment, sir. Trust me, I'm disgusted. I'm very much disgusted. Truth is that I don't give a damn if you go now. I also like this movie. It seems very exciting. I'm sorry, but I'm not allowed to chat with customers. I have to close the shop now. I don't want to have to stay and talk to you. Thank you very much for your purchase. I'm gonna go with one. I don't give a fuck. Or I don't give a damn. I mean, was that a little mean, y'all? Was that a little mean? Now let's watch that movie. Watch me play. Hey, my car! What the fuck is going on with my car? I thought the mechanic fixed the alarm problem, but apparently not. I hope John's movie doesn't disappoint me. What's going on with my car? That don't make no sense. Can we go down here? No? Okay. It's prepping us to close the shop and watch the movie. So we're gonna watch this movie. Mediocre movie. I've never seen such a predictable ending. I wonder what John saw in this to recommend it to me. I really wonder what the movie was. I better go home. I'm tired of being here. Where are we? Are we not at home? Where are we right now? What are you? Hey! Tape to? Oh god, it is. 1 out of 3 endings missing. I want to try to get through all the endings if there are multiple endings in. Let's see. That's interesting. What just happened to me back there? I don't know what happened, but I'm scared. Hello? There's no steal for my establishment. I work so hard. Don't steal, please. Okay, she's not stealing. She's actually going up to check out. Okay, this one actually has money not in there. Walk up. You're still looking. Also, it's different dialogue. I'm thinking this is the same dialogue for the last one. Okay, they switched it up. They switched it up. They switched it up. That's interesting. So, the next customer come in. No. Don't you dare. I want to see this movie, but my parents don't want to lend me money. So you just go into a store to steal if the parents don't give you money. There's a reason why they didn't give you money. There's a reason. Forgive them and let them go. No, I'm not letting you go. I can't let you go. What are you doing? It's a really nice one, isn't it? Hey! Don't you run! I'm unemployed and in debt. No, it's this guy again. This is the second time you've robbed this establishment and you think I'm about to let you go. Still, I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you go. What on earth would I let you go for? Alright, please don't steal. No stealing. Okay, she's actually going to check out. This customer actually has money and not in bed. Parents that do not want to lend their money. Streets is very dangerous at night time. Oh damn. Can you watch the cameras? I wonder. Oh no, it's this guy again. It's the fluffy bunny furry guy. I'm gonna stay away from you. You need to be put on a watch list for sitting there watching bunny porn. I'm gonna stay away from you. Far, far away from you. I'm gonna check you out and get you out of Dodge. Then you call me bunny. I know this is not the guy. I'm so sorry. Guy that's stupid that doesn't watch the VHS movie that he buys. He just clicks them. For decoration, which is so stupid. Oh, it's this guy that's the fluffy furry bunny, isn't it? Or was this? It is him. Oh. $10. Here's money. Also, like this movie, the scenes are very exciting. So we chose one last time. I really wonder what. We're gonna go with 4. Thank you. get kidnapped by him again. Yeah, that was scary. Getting kidnapped by a fluffy furry bunny. Okay, what's it gonna. If I turn around and you back here. Okay, not back here. This damn near might as well just be my freaking house because, like, look. Like, this is like a built-in house anyway. Is it not? Like, look at it. It looks it. It just looks it. Can we tamper with anything here? Can't tamper with nothing here, unfortunately. Alright then. Just gonna stop then. And we're gonna go home. I wonder what this ending is gonna be about. We're gonna run into Fluffy Furry Bunny again. Maybe not. We may not run into him. Who knows? Oh. Well, you arrived home safely. What was the second ending? I'm confused. What was the second ending? There's two endings to that.